Hello, my name is David Quiñones, and I am here currently at the Sanchez Moreno's property, and we are so happy that you guys come down here to Jimenez and be part of this wonderful build for this new family. So let's go and meet them. My name is Marisela Sanchez Moreno, and I am a single mom, and I work at the Mini Super Valderas, and I live here in town in Dolores, and I have three daughters, Flor Rocha, Noreli Rocha, and Mariana Rocha. The reason I need a house is because where I live in, it was born everything, and then is the reason I need a house, and right now I live with my brother, but on this reason, he needs his space, or is why I need a house.
Pues mucha felicidad y agradecimiento para Dios primeramente y después para ustedes.
A lot of happiness and joy when we receive these keys, and principal, thank you God for this gift, and all of the team who involved on this build.
Mi nombre es Juan.
Hello, my name is Juan Ramiro Treviño, and I am in a pastor here in Jimenez, Coahuila, at the Shores Jesucristo Salva. I choose this family because I saw the need they have for a house, because their old house getting burned, and they lost everything. So I came down to ask for them, and I saw the need they have for a house.
Sí, yo espero que ellos recuperen mucho o poco, ¿verdad? Como ellos lo tomen de lo que...
My hope on this build is the family recovery something what they lost on the burn. My hope in this family is the Casas por Cristo as a testimony for this family, and also on that way they can come to the Christ the Lord.